Just yonder. Looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? I've just had a thought. Every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
Words worth hearing. Look there. I espy another statue.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
Douse the flames before it is too late.
Thank you, Arisen. I did my best to match your skill, Master. Methinks we could move this
I have a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I espy.
Assailant master!
We have no room for exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Nothing left to fight. Time to move on.
Dare I say it, we trounced our foe well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
Results with our next attack.
I'd wager our merry band can handle whatever comes.
No challenge is beyond our combined might.
Right you are.
Wolves drawn in!
It has a resistance to us.
Here, strike with lightning on your side.
Thank you.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
Protect the shipment! Steal yourself! Cut the fiends down! Don't let them touch the shipment!
See? How did this happen? We must have faced the cargo.
They're a tenacious lot.
Foe is not yet routed.
Outstanding.
Thank you, Master. I will go.
You're soaked. Do try not to catch cold. Our task is complete.
Splendid.
I thank you for coming to our aid. That was a tight spot you saved us from.
And what luck! Nary a scratch on the wares to show for it.
Yon statue makes for a fine landmark.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs. I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look. We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
Would anyone care to push?
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. I'll gather this. It might be... of use. Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
I see not even the Arisen could resist my charms.
At least I go, knowing I fought to the best of my ability.
Please dispense with the formalities. They exhaust me so. Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me.
I hope my magic served you well. May our paths cross again someday.
Ah, good. I see the Arisen's found someone to handle our busy work. This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is an illness we... pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us a danger to ourselves and others. Symptoms include an unruly attitude and overconfidence. And in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty.
Indeed. Well, we shall have to remain watchful, lest one of our company should start showing signs of this sickness.
Would you care to behold a forgotten rift stone, as yet undiscovered in this world? Then follow me, it isn't far.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. Follow me.
It's a glad thing we rested.
Try not to get hit. Let's keep that wind go to waste.
I shall aid you directly.
All this fuss over a moment's incaution. It shan't happen again.
We're going this way now, I suppose. By your will.
There will be other opportunities to lead. For now, let us follow. Really now? You mustn't shirk your duty, lest you forget 'tis the Arisen we serve here.
I'm well aware of that, thank you.
An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
Got some business with me, do ye?
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Let's see. What can we do without? Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed. No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.
Master. Caution
would be wise, but we ought not let it halt us in our course.
Many thanks for healing me. I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
Now, what might that be?
Let us ponder how best to proceed. You wish me to return? At once, Master.
No one can defend themselves when grappled like that. Do all we can to prevent it from losing its temper.
Then we'd best fell it quickly. or else wait until its fury subsides.
I'll save you.
Glad to see you have a master in hand. Just follow me. I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey.
are here to serve the Arisen. Not even a storm shall draw a complaint from my lips.
Grumbling isn't like to improve our situation, you know. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Upon us get hit, let all that wind of blood. There's a worthy prize, if only 'twern't so far away.
Much appreciated. My strength was beginning to flag. You must cleanse yourself with that oil to taste.
It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master? I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on? That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Just yonder. Looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
I'd say we collect as much as we can carry. Hidden path. I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
Pray, keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
You are carrying far too much, Master. Pray, lighten your pack that you might move nimbly again. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Goblins approach!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Just in the nick of time. I thought I was done for.
One never can have too many of these.
What say we pelt one of the next foe we encounter?
Cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
What I wouldn't give for a map, particularly one that could tell us where all the treasure lies.
Understood. 'Tis hard to find my footing in this darkness.
As you wish. I shall return directly.